that P to the IMP. Bun B, that's Texas, baby. Ball and G, that's Memphis, baby. Short dog, that's Oakland, baby. Ain't nothing but pimping these days, G. My nigga C got locked up, but these real still know they got to give a what you say. Short dog with UGK. Do you really wanna be like me? Spit game like Snoop and T.I.P. Pretty girls in the VIP. They came with Dre. They don't need ID. Blow the whistle.
XO tonight. Shouts out to DJ Herb. He's going to be at the Den in Lemoore. Shouts out to everybody late to the MMA Strike Force Challenge because it's going on right now. And speaking of MMA, I have my good friend Miss Ry in the building with me.
What's up, Magic?
We're part. It's Friday. It's a good day.
It's Friday.
All right, so I promised that I would ask you about your TV show, which I'm very proud of because I've known you for years. And, like, I've known you for years, like over 10 years, and now you got this TV show. Can you tell me about this so I can watch you?
Yeah, right now we're filming for a show called American Cage Fighter on Comcast Sportsnet, which premieres in December. So right now, you know, we're going to be filming tonight at Strike Force Challengers. We were at last Strike Force event. We're going to be there tonight at XO Club. So hope people come out.
And then, go ahead.
And the show is actually hosted by myself and MMA fighter Nate Quarry, who's a veteran in the UFC.
Oh, yeah. If you're an MMA fan, they know who that guy is.
They have to know.
And when is the show? When can we expect the show to start?
The show should start the first week of December.
Okay. And, my birthday.
Hey.
The first week of December. I'm going to be looking forward to that.
Shout out to the Sagittarius out there.
Yeah, buddy. And also, I got to shout you out on the clothing line that you're working with, Fight Chicks.
That's right. Fight Chicks, baby.
Now, there's MMA clothing lines like everyone wears the Affliction. Everyone wears the Tap Out. And you got one for the ladies.
Mm-hmm. We got one for the ladies. Actually, Fight Chicks was just nominated this year for the World MMA Awards. And, you know, we're really excited for it because we're going up against names like Tap Out, Affliction, Ruka, Silver Star. And we're the only female brand out there. We're representing for the ladies. So we're really excited. So if anybody wants to vote for us, go to worldmmaawards.com and vote for Fight Chicks. We're really excited, and it's about time we come up. We're the underdogs here.
All right, so once again, if you guys want to see Miss Rara on the internet, it's her Twitter is Miss Rara, M-I-S-S-R-A-R-A. Mm-hmm. And that's also the website, too.
Yes,
same. All right, there it is. So anything else to plug before we go?
Our fan page for Facebook.
Yeah, go
so
ahead.
So I want to make sure, you know, if you guys want to keep posted on our fan page on Facebook, it's American Cage Fighter TV. We'll keep you posted on all of our pictures, behind the scenes, everything you need to know while we're shooting and also when we'll start to premiere our show.
Well, it's good seeing you. I'm glad you're here. Let's go party tonight.
I can't wait to party with you tonight, Magic, at XO Club.
Let's go. It's going down. All right, let me get back in the mix. This is the brand new Rihanna and Drake. It's called What's My Name? B95. Miss Rara, she's in the building. Let's go.
You good with them soft lips. Yeah, you know word of mouth. The square root of 69 is A-something, right? Cause I've been trying to work it out. Good weed, white wine. I come alive in the nighttime. Yeah, okay, away we go. Only thing we have on is the radio. Oh, let it play. Say you gotta leave, but I know you wanna stay. You just waiting on a traffic jam to finish, girl. The things that we can do in 20 minutes, girl. Say my name, wear it out. It's getting hot, crack a window, air it out. I can get you through a mighty long day. Soon as you go, the text that I write is gonna
not
say.
Everybody knows how to work my body, knows how to make me want it. Boy, you stay up on it.